Nothing I can do for him now.
All units, just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers. Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here. Hang on. I'll go look.
Watch your back.
Where did this come from?
there's more of them arriving.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Right there!
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Thank you. We're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
Stand in our path for long, it's pointless.
So help me God, answer us! Or I'm gonna pour salt into that wound. Where is your next target? We don't have time for this. I have to report back.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
The worse we're gonna make it for your people. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it.
You think we're gonna take prisoners after what you did? No one knows that. No one's gonna give a shit if you all just vanish.
No one's gonna hear your children screaming. No one will ever know. Right now, you're the only person who can stop them. So why aren't you? What, you think this is strength? Staying silent? They're all gonna die, and you might as well have pulled the trigger.
Wasting your time.
Yeah, you might be right. He sure as hell ain't the farmer for recon from this respect. Ah, shit. His eyes are getting glassy. How long until he bleeds out?
A few minutes, maybe. If he's not already gone.
You could have stopped this. Whatever happens next, it's your fault. He's almost gone. We're not gonna get anything from him.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of.
Adios, Theos. Adios, prophetess. Adios, Athenotas. Eleis anima. Kyrie eleison.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the people. If this works, we'll have to crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach. But we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. Wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Identify yourself. De Niro here.
Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage.
Founder!
Got contact!
Eyes open.
My eyes. Help me.
more Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout...
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Thank you. communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. these markings? They're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
Information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
Thank you.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Thank you.
you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare. But if you're fighting with us, you can use this.